Hello everyone, I'm Pepe and today I'll be talking about the steps towards writing concise and accurate notes. Firstly, what does writing concisely and accurately actually mean? Writing concisely and accurately is simply the most efficient way to get straight to the point. This includes choosing your words specifically and eliminating any deadwood from your notes, so that the audience can easily understand what was being written. Why should you write concisely and accurately? To successfully communicate, you need to be able to keep your audience's attention, as well as let them effortlessly read through your notes with the correct understanding. How do you write concisely and accurately? There are several techniques that can help you succeed in communicating. One of them is to choose your words deliberately. Avoid unnecessary fancy words and use more straightforward words. For example, instead of saying utilize or fabricate, one could say use or build, which is much more easier to understand. Replace vague words with specific ones. For example, a product that allows users to write or draw could be written as a pen or a pencil. Eliminate unnecessary words that may come in different forms, such as excessive details, repetitive words, and extra determiners and modifiers. For us as medical students and future doctors, we will definitely have to document ward rounds and other clinical documents. So it is very crucial for us to write concise and accurate notes. First, you should start off by summarizing the main presenting issue. For example, a 19-year-old male from the stadium with hyperventilation. Then continue by using the SOAP mnemonics to help structure your documentation in a clear and consistent manner. The SOAP mnemonic stands for Subjective, Objective, Assessment, and Plan. Subjective. This section describes the patient's current condition, which should especially include how the patient is feeling, in their own words. Objective. In this section, you should document objectives, facts about the patient's status, as well as the observations and their vital signs. Assessment. Summarize the main points and the primary medical diagnosis. This should include a list of all the possible diagnoses and issues, since it will be extremely useful for after-hours staffs, who may need to rapidly assess a deteriorating patient. Plan. Document a clear plan, which could include further investigations, referrals, future procedures, or medication. In conclusion, writing concise and accurate notes is simply the most efficient way to transfer thoughts or ideas. This includes choosing your words deliberately, eliminating unnecessary words, and documenting your documents by using the SOAP method, which will ensure that your notes are structured in a way that can be easily read.